I'm Pantazi. Today we're going to take a look at the trigeminal nerve. Now, there's a lot of people that think that the trigeminal nerve is easily attacked in the head, but there's a problem. The trigeminal nerve actually emanates from what's called the pons, which is right over the medulla oblongata. It's on the brain stem. All right, so it's so deep inside, and it doesn't have any external roots except for three access targets. Now, we're going to work that today. We're going to work it with compressions, okay? When you're working with the trigeminal nerve, it's so deep within the skull because it comes out of the brainstem itself. You only have an exit. Other than that, it's so deep in that you're never going to be able to access unless, of course, you crush the guy's skull and you don't need the Kyusho at that point.
Oh, well,
yeah.
Yeah. The body reaction is huge. I don't even feel it in the head the same way. Like if you just hit me a mental nerve, I always feel that in the center of the skull.
Right.
I'm not even feeling that. Just total body dysfunction.
You're bypassing that.
Yeah.